What a finale we have. Can James Dean win the first round of Drift Masters European Championship? Will Connor Shannon throw caution to the wind? Ian, here we go. It's all on the line now. Oh!
Wow, look at Connor Shanahan. Wheel on wheel with the world champ, James Dean. Look at this from Shanahan.
Oh, what was that transition, Connor Shannon?
Look at Shanahan, Dave. He's wheel to wheel, door on door with James Dean.
No, loses the back bumper on James Dean's rear bumper. I have never seen a chase run like this in my life.
This 14-year-old guy is world class right now. Look at this from Connor Shannon, almost tagging James Dean again. He is forcing the 2017 Formula
One champion. Look at this, Shannon. All over the door of James Dean as they come around. Look at this, Shanahan is door to door again.
Oh, wow, one more turn and look at this. Connor on the door of James Dean.
That's the best chase run I've ever seen, period.
Done. Well, we're ready to go, Dave. Has James Dean got what it takes? It's all on the line, the final run of the day.
Here you go, champ, what you got? Dean fires in behind Shanahan, not the same proximity right now, Ian.
No, Connor Shanahan looking like the king out in front.
James Dean, he's coming for it.
James Dean backs it in on
contact. Shanahan stays in it.
James Dean backwards entry into the brake, and so Shanahan taking the back of the car.
He's blown the back bumper off the car, the back lights off the car, and now James Dean's coming for it.
Oh, wow. Shanahan is throwing it all on the wall right now as James Dean hunts down the back of that car. A big dive from James Dean.
Contact!
Shanahan stays in it!
He's got a cone stuck to the car! Dean shuts it down!
Wow, the crowd are on their feet! What stadium erupts!
History in the making!